we are on our way to the Ghibli Museum. Yeah, but they don't allow phones or cameras. So, tough luck, guys. You're just going to have to go there yourself. And if you want tickets, I got mine on the JTB Australia website. And I think they release like a month in advance or something. So you gotta get in quick if you wanna go. That meal was so good. It's so like, it's like a great comfort food because it's been raining all day today and yesterday. Now we're off to go to the anime Tokyo Anime Center because Jason is a weeb, not me, just Jason. So yeah. Oh my god, Aaron, Mikasa. Wow, such a scenic beach. Oh god, stuck in a puddle.
It's like a little escape from the city.
We're on our way to Yakitori Street to have yakitori. You guessed it.
Meat on a stick, baby.
I already went the other day with Wesley and Julie.
Meat on a stick.
But Jason wasn't with us because, you know, he ditched me.
Straight up.
Wow.
Hey man, so we're on our way now. Good ass sushi, yeah.
And before, we just went shopping.
So this is my new kicks. Crip check.
No crip check.
Oh god.
So yeah, I'm really keen to have some chicken and spring onion yakitoris. Haven't had that yet. And yeah.
I was gonna have it. You have to just get both and just like
double team it. I guess I just have to do that, but we're gonna find a place that has.
What is it that does? We'll just find a random place.
No, I don't want to find a random place. We don't want to find one that has it, okay? Okay.
Alright. This small yakitori restaurant now, and unfortunately they close in like 45 minutes.
So we're pretty late.
Yeah, but it's like 8 o'clock. Oh shit, it's 8:49.
We're chilling with eggs.
Oopsie.
It's good break for feet, but
yeah, my feet are so tired, man.
So this is the menu here.
And I got a grapefruit sour, Jason got a lemon sour, and we got my fave, we got it guys, we found some chicken and green onion. Did you get chicken skin?
Yeah, I got two of them.
Nice. Oh, you just get scallions by itself.
Yeah, that's what's, no, because you said you didn't like it, I told you to get it last time. I told you, you can get chicken and then scallions, you can do both.
Yeah, but this one already has it.
Yeah, no.
I'm saying you told me you get it last time. What are you talking about? Did you get any vegetables?
I've got mushrooms. She said. Oh, she got edamame. Slip my mind.
Did you get any pork?
Yeah, I got the pork.
And you get beef?
No, I didn't.
I see so cute. Oh yeah, got my grape sour and Jason's lemon sour. There's like a whole lemon in there. Newsflash. That was actually my drink, but it kind of tastes like beer, so now this is my drink. Thanks, baby. It's so nice. Thanks. But you like mine as well, so. Oh yeah. Look at that. Oh, that's kind of weird though.
It's charred. You don't want it? I'll eat it.
I'll eat it.
Okay, guys. Cheers. How is that?
Did you know that? What did you put in six last time?
Put on the plate.
God, it's such a meme.
Look at this, man. why is it focusing on my face? All cameras hate me. It's a fact. Mmm. Mm. Oh my god. I love spring onion. Is that pepper?
Yeah, chili.
A chili? It's actually like chili?
It's like a,
Can I try one?
Yeah. I feel like capsicum's good, actually. Nice chai with capsicum. Yeah, I'm sad, man. I don't want to live in some gizzards.
There's another shop.
Oh, yeah, true?
You eat some of this?
Yeah, one. Try it out, man.
Shit, I put too much. Uh-oh.
It's never too much.
I have never seen so many umbrellas in my life.
Crazy Zero Star.
No, not Crazy Zero Star. Oh, it's a robot cafe. After the yakitori, we're just gonna find another snackaroonie. But where? Oh, we tried to go in this gyoza place, but there was like, there's a wait. And I was like, damn.
And I was like, damn.
And then we were both like, damn.
We're like,
I never knew umbrella anxiety is such a thing until now. You know how like you don't want to bump people with the umbrella because there's so many people with umbrellas.
Oh, the snacks of the day.
You know, what's that?
It's like little snacks or something.
How
do
you know this?
Oh, because I got tucked back in there once.
Oh, Sega. But there was another place. How there's a lot of anime people. But I forgot where it was, so it's kind of GG.
Yes, I said, what's going on?
This is our second dinner, and no, we're not eating horse meat. And we wanted some gyoza, and the restaurant had the name gyoza in it. So now we're getting gyozas. Oh my gosh. So we got 10 gyozas. Ooh, noodle. Is it dry noodles in there? Like yakisoba? Wow, ooh. They have the matcha cream cake.
And pudding.
You get it?
Maybe later. Okay, oh, yuzu soup.
Sorbet. Oh, this is a set menu.
I had lunch. I think we just passed this one, yeah?
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I think I did the right thing. Hopefully I did the right thing. Wait, drinks?
Oh no. Bro, did it freeze because we can't press it anymore? Highball?
I want some sours.
Wait, Japanese sake? Is it yuzu sake? Why does no place have yuzu sake and we're in Japan? This is unacceptable.
They got yuzu wine, but I don't know if that's thing.
This is cross ice soju lemonade.
That's what we just had before.
Soju lemonade. Coriander flavored soju. Coriander?
I think I might get one of these.
What the heck is Shandy Guff?
I don't know.
That sounds like a Harry Potter name.
Yeah, I might get one of these.
Oh, okay. I'll just have some of yours because none of these sound nice. Oh, you did do it.
Hopefully they did
it. Dude, what's yuzu wine?
Oh, thank you.
Oh, yeah. Got some pickled cucumber.
It's not worth snapping.
I don't think so. Juki Kakekomi Gyoza. This is Jason. Dude, does this look like a straw, but it's actually a stirrer. And I've been bamboozled a lot of times.
You've been bamboozled.
Alright guys, this yuzu, it's a yuzu wine. It's so good.
Oh my god.
Cheese. Another cheese. Oh boy, look at those gyozas. It's lit.
Hey guys, let's get it. Quick time. Ooh. Look at that juicy gyoza right there. I'm sorry, I'm using my phone because I couldn't be bothered bringing my camera today. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, the quality isn't as good. Okay. I'm going to take half a bite because I can't do a whole bite. Ooh, hot. Mmm. Ooh, so good. That's so fake. I only give you guys real reactions. Unlike Jason.
Hey guys, we're at Olsen's now and I got my mochi ice cream. What'd you get? Chocolate mochi roll.
Yeah, sounds interesting. Oh,
and we also got some tissues. Oh yeah.
Hi friends, we're back home now and it is approximately 10:45, so we're gonna snooze and tomorrow we have to wake up because Jason wants ramen. No.
Okay.
Gosh. No one wants to see that.
Content for the vlog.
Oh, I kind of saw you in your undie pants. Hey. Good night. I'm not going to be able to do it.